BMW has created the new all-season 325i convertible.
On stage at the swap shop. And now, here's one of the hottest new acts in country music. Please welcome hologram recording artist, Billy Ray Cyrus!
I hear you just got married. Took a month-long honeymoon. And you were all smiles at the wedding. You cried when you kissed the groom. I got no invitation. I guess the mailman did bring it to me. But I see the whole thing in slow motion. Every night as I try to sleep. My buddy John said you looked real pretty. And you acted like you were in love. He said the preacher asked for objection, and he thought about standing up. I told John he must have been crazy, 'cause you were just about to say I do. He just gave me a wink and said all he could think was it could have been me with you. It could have been me standing there with you. Could have been me and my dreams coming. If you wait too long, took me out to sea, it could have been me. I don't guess I ever told you that I went out and bought you a ring. I even carried it around in my pocket, waiting to say the right thing. Other day, but the diamond had lost its shine. Well, I know how it feels, 'cause my eyes grow dim when I think you could have been mine. It could have been me standing there with you. Could have been me. My dreams coming true. But those dreams move on. If you wait too long, it took me out to see. It could have been me. Took me to now to see that it could have been me. Standing there with you could have been me. And my dreams coming true. But those dreams move on. You wait too long. Took me to now to see it could have been me.
Is just getting warmed up. We'll be right back from the Fort Lauderdale Swap Shop right after this.
The cowboy's business is a business of silence. 100 miles of fence gives a person time to think, to wonder about who he is, what the world is coming to. Talk to a cowboy long enough and you'll get an opinion on everything. That's because he's had time to think about everything. At Wrangler, we know cowboys. Our genes were invented by them. That's why the West is in us. Wrangler, the Western original.
For the latest in country music, come to Walmart and save. From Dolly Parton's Slow Dancing with the Moon.
Mm-hmm, there's more where that came from.
I Still Believe in You from Vince Gill.
Just one more last chance.
And Conway Twitty, Final Touches. Walmart, always the low price. Always.
Get ready for America's Music Show Capital, Branson, USA. See the shows, get the best hotel values and travel arrangements too. Just call Branson on a budget at 1-800-79-BRANSON. Just pick up the phone and call 1-800-79-BRANSON and get the only exclusive travel service for Branson entertainment packages in the USA. Groups, families, or individuals, get real value from Branson on a budget. One call does it all. Call 1-800-79-BRANSON and get set to have the time of your life.
Hershey Symphony, not to toot our own horn, but Symphony bars are our creamiest, smoothest milk chocolate, the very symbols of distinctive taste. And not to harp on the subject, but Smooth and Creamy Symphony is also available with almonds and toffee chips. There'll never be another unfinished Hershey Symphony. Smooth, creamy, sounds delicious, doesn't it?
Visit the Swap Shop in Fort Lauderdale, Florida. For information, call 1-800-345-SWAP.
She's Not Crying Anymore was written by myself, Terry Shelton, and Buddy Cannon. And it's a very powerful ballad. I'm looking real forward to it being one of the singles off the album.
She used to cry when I come home late. She couldn't buy the lies I told her. All she wanted was to be someone she could call her own. But love I know I took for granted till she walked out of my door. Too little too late to say I'm sorry. She's not crying anymore. She's not crying anymore. She ain't lonely any longer. There's a smile upon her face. A new love takes my place. She's not crying off the ground. I wasn't there when I was needed, but I was there to let her down. Sometimes you know I feel so foolish. If I knew then what I know now, another tear would never fall, 'cause I'd give all of my all if we could work things out somehow. But she's not crying anymore. She ain't lonely any longer. There's a smile upon her face. A new love takes my place. She's not crying anymore. She's not crying anymore. What she said, when she wished I was dead. So where am I gonna live when I get home? I knew our road was getting kind of rocky. She said I was getting way too cocky. She waited till I was gone. She packed from dusk till dawn. So where am I gonna live when I get home? Where am I gonna live when I get home? My old lady sold out everything I own. She meant what she said when she wished I was dead. Kentucky one time, baby. Hey, Terry, let's stay in Florida a little while, bud. She decided she would keep my cat. My transportation, I wouldn't be needing that. Kept my TV, the bills she gave to me. So where am I gonna live when I get home? Any suggestions, please let me know, alright? Where am I gonna live when I get home? My old lady snowed out everything I own. What she said when she wished I was dead. So where am I gonna live when I get home? Where am I gonna live when I get home? Where am I gonna live? Where am I gonna live? Where am I gonna live when I get home?
Come see the Hannaford Family Circus at the Swap Shop.
So the idea hits me. Chicken sounds good. I head for Long John. Something tells me I should. For $1.99, I hear a voice say, chicken at Long John's will blow you away. Hey, what am I thinking? Am I in outer space? Can the world's best chicken be at a fish place? And the voice said, chicken at Long John's is just a thing. So many choices, those taste buds will sing.
For your buck.
So I stopped at the sign, couldn't believe my eyes. Got the $1.99 fish, chicken, and fries. So if you're thinking chicken, you gotta go fish.
At Long John Silver's, you're gonna get your wish.
Carolina, once you've finished vacationing here. But one thing's for sure, North Carolina will never leave you.
Families everywhere are switching to something new for breakfast. They're trying Tennessee Pride Country Sausage. And when they taste it, they say Tennessee Pride Country Sausage makes their family's breakfast more special than it was before. Try Tennessee Pride Country Sausage, the pride of country breakfasts.
Take home a package of Tennessee Pride.
Hershey Symphony. Not to toot our own horn, but Symphony bars are our creamiest, smoothest milk chocolate. The very symbols of distinctive taste. And not to harp on the subject, but Smooth and Creamy Symphony is also available with almonds and toffee chips. There'll never be another unfinished Hershey Symphony. Smooth, creamy. creamy. Sounds delicious, doesn't it?
The best of 10 years of Nashville now. Catch the history before it's history. TNN beginning tonight. You're watching TNN, the Nashville Network, celebrating a decade of great country music and family entertainment.
Achy Breaky Heart, the first time I heard it, it was written by a guy named Don Von Tress, and he performed the demo on that song. And when I first heard it, I just couldn't quit listening to Don Von Tress's demo. I loved the song, and first time I heard it, it was a hit to me. And I just fell in love with the song, and I'm just very thankful that Achy Breaky Heart came into my life.
You can tell the world you never was my girl. You can burn my clothes when I'm gone. Friends, what a fool I've been, and laugh and joke about me on the phone. You can tell my arms go back to the farm, or you can tell my feet to hit the floor, or you can tell my lips to tell my fingertips it won't be reaching out for you no more. Don't tell my heart, my achy breaky heart, I just don't make it understand. And if you tell my heart, my achy breaky heart, it might go up and kill the sand. You can tell your mom I moved to Arkansas, or you can tell your dog that my boy. And if you tell my heart, my achy breaky heart, he might blow up and kill his man. Ooh.
Song that's the title cut off of our album. This is a song I wrote about a Vietnam veteran I met back in Huntington, West Virginia in the spring of 1989. This is called Some Gave All. Called him Sandy Kane. You folks even knew his name. But a hero, yes, was he.
Left the boy, came back a man. Still many just don't understand about the reasons we are free. I can't forget the look in his eyes or the tears he cried as he said these words to me. All gave some, and some gave all. Some stood through for the red, white, and blue, and some had to fall. If you ever think of me, think of all your liberties and recall. Some gave all. Now Sandy Cain is no longer here, but his words are oh so clear as they echo throughout our land. All his friends who gave us all, who stood the ground and took the fall, help their fellow man. Love your country and live with pride, and don't forget those who died. America, can't you see? All gave some gave all. Some stood through for the red, white, and blue, and some had to fall. If you ever think of me, think of all your liberties and recall. Some gave all. If you ever think of me, think of all your liberties and recall. Just recall. Some gave all. Some gave all.
Swap Shop is packed to the rafters, so you better keep your seat. We'll be right back, right after this.
Family.
There's nothing like family.
Family.
There's nothing like you and me.
Family.
We're all family. Well, I can't wait to see my family.
For the latest in country music, come to Walmart and save. From Patti Loveless, Only What I Feel.
But the we.
Trouble from Travis Tritt.
L-O-T-R-O-U-B-L-E.
And Clay Walker's self-titled release.
I know we love it. What's it to you?
Walmart, always the low price. Always.
The brand. In the West, it's the way a man marks what's his. We're the beef people, and our WD brand is on every steak we sell. It means our U.S. choice beef has been specially aged and trimmed to ensure more flavor, more tender, juicy beef. WD brand, the mark of quality from Winn-Dixie, the beef.
When I bite into a York peppermint patty, I get the sensation of choking an icy cold wave.
Woo! It's a big one.
I'm hanging in. I'm shooting the curls.
York peppermint patty. Get the sensation.
Do you have a problem with food sticking to your barbecue? Just spray all natural Pam on a cold grill and your problem will go away. Pam makes summer less sticky.
The kids are the winners. When some of country's finest saddle up for a cutting horse competition to benefit a good cause, a therapeutic riding program for children with disabilities. Lynn Anderson, Billy Joe Royal, Rudy Gatlin, Karen Brooks, William Lee Golden, and Cactus Mosier team up with highly trained cutting horses. Marty Stewart and Tanya Tucker host American Country Cowboy. Wednesday at 8 Eastern on TNN.
Weekend romance used to turn me on. I was wild and independent. I'd never get my restless heart to anyone. One night stands with different women, a midnight rendezvous. Well, I never ever thought that I would fall in love with you. Well, I never ever thought
I wish her only happiness, and it was never my M.O., if you've ever read.